give him a kiss, tell him you love him. Oh, how beautiful. That's why well, actually, it was a friend of mine who coined the phrase animal ashram. But let me elaborate on that just a tiny bit. Let's just say small animal ashram. There are no sheep here or goats, although they're welcome, but I don't think my neighbors would care for it. But nevertheless, it's wonderful to have animals around. It's the best thing in the world. Their vibrations and their energy and their aura are so terrific. Georgie, say goodbye to Chamudi until you play with him again, because he has to go back in his little house. Oh, she's kissing him. Let's see from this direction. Oh, she loves him. All went well. Chamudi is back in his little house. And Georgie is very upset because she is very in love with him, I think. Georgie, he needs a rest. He's soaking wet. But I think a great friendship and a long-lasting friendship has been forged. All right, Georgie, go get Kermit. Go get him. Here comes Merlin. He didn't want to be any part of it. He's going into his house, right, Merlin? He says, listen, I'm an old man. I'm going to lie down with my stuffed bunny. Thanks for joining.